Good morning, everyone. Break of Day Gaming here, and this morning we're back to Fallout 4. It's 7:29 in the morning. We've got coffee, of course. Let's get back into it. Right after I take a drink. Alright, so this... Oh, excuse me. Excuse me. Oh. That's that cough I've been talking about. This is going to be another building episode, like I mentioned in the last episode. And also, as I mentioned in the last episode, I'm going to redo some walls. But actually, first... Maybe. I didn't really say anything about this, but I did get attacked by raiders. when I was doing some just maintenance stuff. I don't think I can transfer stuff. No. I got attacked while I was just doing some maintenance stuff, just trying to do things my own way. And they came in through that way, which is interesting to me. That's loud. I'm glad it pauses the sound. Okay, so we are going to put some stuff away. Like frag grenades, frag mines, these knuckles. It's a laser musket. Didn't I pick up a nice... Laser musket, scattered laser musket. Didn't I get a tactical? Yeah, tactical 5 crane. So I'm gonna hold on to that one. Because I'm somewhat curious. And also the short combat rifle, because that sounds interesting as well. I might do something with those. Pipe, submachine gun, laser musket. And that focused one. Okay. Basically, any of this stuff that I'm not wearing, because I'm pretty happy with what I am currently wearing. So that already got took care of a lot of my weight. Blood pack, radroach meat, sugar bombs, wine. Okay. Miscellaneous usually doesn't weigh anything, so that's fine. Yeah, I'm gonna store them. Whoa! I was not ready for that. Okay, now I can run at least. But I think...
We'll put this back together. Better than ever.
Yeah, for sure. That's actually what I kind of want to do today. I was kind of wanting to just set up a little bit of a perimeter, but you know what? I might not... I don't think I'm going to worry about it right now. I'm going to do what I actually set out to do, and that's to make all of this stuff look a lot better. So I'm going to be storing and taking all this stuff down. I'm probably going to change up my main gate over there. I just haven't really... thought of how yet. So that's going to come soon. But as for the rest of the stuff, it's just going to get stored because we're probably going to, use it later. And see, all of this, it's going to look a ton better, and I'm not going to have random railings like this. So I think I'm actually going to pause it here. Well, it's not really going to be a pause. But I'll be back after I gather all this up. So hold on. Okay, and we're back. So, excuse me again. Here is sort of the strategy. I was going about it all wrong. See, I was thinking, oh, I'll just build from the ground up because, you know, that's what makes sense to me. What you can actually do, and if I can actually pull it off, is we want to start about like this. I feel like we've got a storm coming on here. I hope it's not a radiation one. Those are just kind of annoying. No, it just looks like a regular rainstorm. So we want to start maybe about here. Because this stuff clips in the ground really nicely. Let's see how this looks. That will probably work out okay for us. Now, come on. No, no. Oh. I think you did it. No. There we go. That's what we want. And we're just gonna keep building right across. Actually, I'm gonna walk up here first. Come on. Oh, come on. You were there. Oh, you were there. There we go. And see, I can even do one like that. How awesome is that stuff? I mean, seriously. It makes me happy. But what we need to do, and it might be a little bit tricky. I might have to cheat a little bit and use some no-clip type stuff to get them to work. But we're gonna go along with this for right now. Grab the whole thing. Ooh, there we go. I'm gonna try to line it up here. And just place it like that. Because it appears that as long as you can get whichever object you're actually editing, as long as it works with wherever you're placing it, everything else you place is gonna be just hunky-dory with however you want to do it. So look at that. That's so much better. That's actually what I wanted to begin with. Now, what do we do about this? How do I get this stuff filled in? Well, I remember I mentioned a trick to do it, but I never actually showed you how to do it. So what you do is, I don't want to place them there. No. Come on. Are you only going to let me do it on that one? Okay. What you do is place a set of stairs. Go back to your shack foundations, however you want to do them. And as you can see, it will snap to the bottom of the stairs. And there you go. So it's kind of a cheaty way to get your blocks to behave. Oh, and we were right there. No. I saw it. It happened. It was a thing. I saw it. Oh. No, come on. Boom. Look at that. Isn't that great? Isn't that fantastic? Let's get this. I mean, look at it. It's so good. and look at it from the outside. It looks like a wall. It looks like a nice, good, well-built wall. Why on earth it works this way is beyond me. It seems like a lot of the rules for building are a little arbitrary. We're gonna put that there just because we can. They seem a little arbitrary. Things you can build in certain places, you can't build in other places. I don't know. It doesn't make sense to me. No. So this is the danger of using these blocks. You can get weird things like that to happen. Honestly, I don't know that I care that much. Because I don't know how often I'm going to be walking into this armory. I mean, it's a great place for a workshop, so I guess I've got that, but... I honestly don't care that much, and actually, for how that looks, I think it looks kind of cool. Like a neat little arch thing. The only problem is... my light and little power conduit are stuck up in there, but... Yeah, I don't care. I care more about this and how amazing it looks. So we're gonna grab these stairs again. And we're gonna see what can happen. Oh, you may not let me put it there, huh? I might have to use regular flooring right there, but that would be okay. We can do that at least. Come on. There we go. Nope. There we go. And there. And there. Wonderful. It's just so much better. It makes me so happy that I found out that I could do this. Oh. I don't know how I did it. There we go. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get one in there. Which is okay. I mean, I don't mind a little gap there. That's fine. Let's see. Am I blocking off anything important? I don't think so. I'm not gonna worry about that. Oh, look. We've got a nice, solid, strong wall. Isn't that great? Isn't that just... That's just the bee's knees, isn't it? So, yeah. This is the problem that we're gonna run into here. It's then trying to do the same thing over here. Just the angle that it's at and what they destroyed. We may not be able to get it to look exactly perfect, but you know, we're gonna get it to look as best as we can. I don't know that I'm gonna try and mess with anything to do with clipping. Because I have a feeling that if I try to, I'm just going to end up ruining everything. So we're not going to worry about that. We're going to see what we can do, though. Maybe we can do something like this. Would you please go to the side? Thank you. I may not care enough. Because, I don't know. Yeah, that's probably not the best way to do it, so we're gonna store these. We'll store that guy, too. I'm gonna actually try to build nicely across. Can't go down any further. Can go... let's see. Let's try this. Come on. Please, please, snap. Oh, oh. There we go. See, this is the issue we're gonna get into. That lined up pretty well. Oh, come on. Yeah, and it's not really going to let me put them there. So, let's see what we can do. I think the trick might be we might go away. Just trying to plan this a little bit. Really? You're not gonna let me get one right in there? Oh, I guess not. Probably gonna have to use that rug trick, which is another trick that I mentioned that I also did not show. So the rug trick, as you probably already know about it, assuming this hasn't been patched out yet, but I'm on PC, so I don't even really know if we've had a patch. At least I haven't seen any updates. Oh, it's not in furniture, it's in decorations. Floor coverings. We're gonna take a floor mat. We're gonna place the floor mat down. And we're gonna go back to what we actually want. And we are going to attempt to do this. Now, I haven't done this yet myself. Oops, I didn't want to exit the workshop. Come on. Like I said, I haven't attempted this myself. Ah. Okay. Try this again. Put it on top. Now let's see if we can select the whole thing. There we go. I don't know why the rug clipped into there. Or why it's up on my screen like that. I wonder if they fixed it. Aha! Okay, maybe this will do it. So, I think the trick is working. So what I need to do is here. Can I grab? Oh boy! Oh no! That was... uh-oh. I am stuck. Oh, that's funny. That's funny. Okay, I think I have to turn clipping off so I can get out. Turn that back on. That was funny. So, oh, come on. My failure there was that this game, it's so funny how it wants you to do things. If you're placing things near each other, it will try, and you hold them to grab like the group, it'll try and have you place or it's basically, if anything is touching, try it this way. If anything is touching, it's gonna try and grab all of it, basically everything that's touching. But I think the trick is working. It's just that I actually can't really place the placement there. Ah, but I might be able to do this. And I can't really see what I'm doing. See what that's like. So it's a little bit wonky, but I mean, it works, right? That's okay. So that's the trick. You take so that's probably gonna be a graphical bug the entire time, but the trick is you take the placemat, you put whatever you want to put on it, and then you can place that placemat, you know, wherever it's going to accept that. And whatever is on top of that placemat is going to clip, basically. Oh, shoot. Right wherever you want it to. Except I probably just ruined everything by doing that. Yeah. And it might be a little bit interesting on how I get this done. So let's see. Let's get another placemat. Do we have... I just don't really know what all sort of mats there are. Let's take the square one. Or the rectangular one, I should say. You know, I just had an idea. I wonder if I can pull this off. But I gotta be smart about it. I'm not sure. Wow, that mat really blends in. So, let's see. What I'm gonna try and do is I'm gonna try and build as many as I need and seeing what I can do with that. So I can place it around here is where the mat can be. So I basically want them to just go, say what? 3, 4? Let's try 4. Let's see what we can do. There's my mat. I'm gonna put you there. I'm gonna need to move all of you. And the mat is coming with. Good. Come on. I'm just trying to get some room here. Oh, how hilarious would it be if I could trap her in there? So that's 4 of them. Okay. This may be interesting to carry around. Let's see here. Let's see if I can pull this off. If my idea is going to work. If I can get back up there. Come on, there we go. So the problem is I can't see. What I need to do. Oh, I might have an idea. Okay, so I want to meet up. Well, I think 3 was probably going to do it. Yeah, so I don't need that 4th one. Okay. Okay. I see you back down. Restore you. And I think what I want to try and do is make like an L. I just want my light on is all, so I can see things. I'm gonna move him over. Build one on top here. Where's my mat? Oh, right there. I missed. Okay. Now we're gonna see if we can make this work. So if I can just get... Come on, let me up. Probably should have built some stairs or something. Ah, come on. I hate how I can get up there. There we go. So close to being okay. It's not pretty looking, and that's really annoying, but I could probably put, like, floor or something over that just to make it not look... I wish there was a way to undo what I just did. I know you can cancel out of stuff, but I wish there was a way to undo. Let's see. Let's take you. Yeah, it'd be you. I don't know where my placemat got off to, but... Well, you know what? Here, hold on a second. I might not be thinking about this the right way. Let's try... something like this. Oh, come on. Don't be stingy about it now. Entirely sure why I have this guy. Is that just to illustrate the that glitch or trick? Let's check out just some normal flooring. Oh, I didn't really want, yeah, upper floor. Why? Nor do I want small floor. I don't want upper flooring, I just want... Eh, there we go. Oh, what? Really? No. I guess. Oh, I can do this. Okay, good. Thank you. Okay. There's a bit of a gap there because of the rug. But that's okay. I'm okay with that. That's all connected. This is... I don't really know... if I can do anything about that, to be honest. I'd have to see if I could get another rug to... place in there. But I'm not sure I'd be able to. So I might just have to deal with it. Which could be okay. It's not necessarily all that bad. Excuse me. I tried to line that up as much as I could. I'm okay with that gap. It's not gonna impede my progress at all. I can run across it just fine. Slows me down a little. With this, I'm not sure. I'm just gonna have to... I don't know. I don't really know how the collision command works. Find out more about that on how to use that properly. Because I'm honestly not sure that I can put. I mean, I could put that on top of it. That's a roof. Floor, stairs, upper floor. Could I just... no, because it wants to be on the same plane. So I could do... like an upper floor like that, just to cover it up. Could I do a floor covering? Because can I walk across those? Because I honestly don't know. Well, it did. I let me walk right over it, so... there we go. That's a solution. I'm going to do one over here, just so it looks nicer. A whole bunch of rugs. Now we'll do the long one. Yeah, let's place another right on top there. Alright. It works, right? It looks a lot better anyway. What's this look like from the side? Yeah. So that's so much better. I can actually walk across. Oh man, this episode has been going on for a while. Sorry about that. I'm getting excited because I found out how I can do this to where it makes sense and it's not completely stupid. My walls actually look halfway decent. I just need to build a way to get up there now. And I've got my main gate up there. I need to figure out how I'm doing that. So that just looks so much better, doesn't it? I got a nice little hidey hole right there. I could probably stick a turret or something, just to be funny. Okay. So I'm liking it. This is good.
Really starting to make a difference.
You got it, Minuteman. Alright, we got enough beds for people, we got enough food for people. I actually want to... No, that's not what I wanted to do. I don't know that I can switch it off. I could just not power it. Let's build a set of stairs. Oh. So I can get up there. So I was going to turn this recruitment beacon off. Because I don't need any more people right now coming. I've got enough people to take care of things for right now that I still have yet to actually assign them to. Let's move you a little bit closer. There we go. Okay, and there's the dog, so I guess I gotta go because the dog is starting to whine a little. But alright. That is much nicer. I am a lot happier about how that turned out. So, all that being said, that's going to be it for this episode. So thank you so much for watching. Let me know what you thought of today's video in the comments below, and be sure to check out the rest of my videos. I hope you all have a great day, and I'll see you all bright and early in the next video. Goodbye.